The centre today emphasised in Lok Sabha that the UN Arbitration Tribunal's order allowing a murder-accused Italian marine to return home from India pending its proceedings has affirmed the Supreme Court's authority and not questioned it. Making a statement, Union Minister Arun Jaitley said the tribunal has confirmed Italy's obligation to return Sergeant Giron to India in case India's jurisdiction over him is established.
That the authority of the Supreme Court has been affirmed, not questioned. The issue of jurisdiction, which is at the heart of the case, is yet to be argued before the tribunal. And even the limited relief given on entirely humanitarian considerations has been made contingent on the clear-cut undertaking provided by the Italian government that Sergeant Gironi will return to India in case the Indian jurisdiction is established. Now let me come to the order of the arbitral tribunal unanimously issued as a provisional measure. It prescribed that India and Italy would approach the Supreme Court of India for relaxation of the bail condition of Sergeant Gironi. While remaining under the authority of the Supreme Court of India, he may return to Italy for the duration of the present arbitration. The tribunal confirmed Italy's obligation to return him to India in case it was found that India had jurisdiction over him in respect of the incident. The tribunal has left it to the Supreme Court of India to fix precisely conditions of Sergeant Gironi's bail. We strongly believe that India has jurisdiction in this case, and this position has been and will be our unwavering stance. As a nation that respects international law, we will pursue our case vigorously before the arbitral tribunal. The government will fight for the rights of the victims of this incident and are confident in obtaining justice for them and their families.